Well, CBN provided immediate disaster relief after an earthquake struck a remote area in China earlier last month. The 6.1 magnitude earthquake left hundreds of people homeless and unable to keep warm during the cold village nights. CBN teamed up with the local government to get access to the disaster area and also worked with a local church to hand out beds and quilts to 2,500 people in need. Well, you can find out more about what CBN is doing around the world by logging on to cbn.com/international.